Good morning, my dear children. Welcome to math class. How are you all? I hope you all are fine, and I hope you all are written exams very well, children. Am I correct? Yes. So, shall we start classes? Shall we start our classes? Now, everyone, open studio page number 21. Okay, studio page number 21, 8.10. Some trees live for more than 100 years. Write the age of each tree in the expanded form. Okay, here some trees are live more than 100, like banyan tree, mango tree, and pine tree. These types of trees are live more years. So here given the age of banyan tree, mango tree, and pine tree. So you have to write the years in expanded form. Here first given 455 years. So write expanded form, children. 455. Okay, 455. You have to write like that, okay, children. You have to write the age of each tree in the expanded form. So 455 years. The banyan tree is 455, and mango tree 110, and pine tree 267. So here the first one completed, you have to write remaining two. This is your homework, children. Okay. Next, open page number 22. Page number 22. It's Peppa activity. Find the number of marbles that Shubham and Rohit have. Okay, here Rohit and Shubham have some marbles. You have to find the number of marbles who have. First, here Shubham and Rohit. Shubham, the two-digit number of my marbles has the digits 5 and 4. Okay, Rohit, Shubham have two-digit marbles. Okay, two digits of the number of the marbles are. And the two digits are in, and the digits are in the two-digit number of my marbles have the digits 5 and 4. Our number 5 and 4 unnaeta. Next, Rohit. The two-digit of my number marbles also have the digits 5 and 4. Okay, here Rohit also having the digits 5 and 4. But I have more marbles than this Shubham. So Shubham kanna Rohit ki marbles ekku unnai. Okay, Rohit have more marbles than the Shubham. Now Shubham has dash number of marbles and Rohit has dash number of marbles. Okay, children. So who have more marbles? Rohit have more marbles. So you have to use these two digits and form two digit number. Okay, in these two, which one is greater digit? 5. So 54. And Shubham has 45. Okay, you have to use these two digits only. Okay, Shubham, in the Shubham have two digit number of marbles, and in the two digit number, these two digits are there. And Rohit also having same digits, but Rohit have more than Shubham. Shubham kanna Rohit daggara ekkuva unnai. So that means Rohit have 54 and Shubham have 45. Okay. Two different numbers can be formed using two different digits. Okay. Two different numbers can be formed using with two different digits. So here we can use 5 and 4 digits. 5 and 4 to form number 45. And number 54 also. Okay, children, so complete this. Shubham has 45 and Rohit have 54 marbles. So here given clues, you have to think and write. Next, hands-on activity. With the help from your teacher, learn to form different numbers using three different digits. Remember, you can use only digit only once. Okay, you have to take three different digits and form possible three digit numbers. I 1 possible 3 digit number. So here use 2, 5 and 7. Okay, 2, 5 and 7. And one more thing is you have to take the digits only once. So oka digit ni oka number lo repeat cheyakoddu. So first write 2, 5, 7. Okay, 2, 5, 7. It is the number is 257. Okay, 257. So again I'm going to write 275. Now I change the digits with using of these three only. So 200, it's 275. Okay, children, it's 275. So next I'm writing first 5. 5, 2, 7. It's 527. Next, again here I'm writing 5. Now I change the order. 572. Okay, 575. So here in each number, I didn't repeat the digits more than one. Then a digit ni repeat cheyatle. So it's 572. Okay, so first now I'm taking 7. 725. Okay, children. 725. So it is 725. Okay, next 752. So this is ones, tens, hundred place. So it is 752. So now how many different numbers are formed using three different digits? Total how many numbers are formed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So write 6 in this blank. Okay, children. So we are given three different digits and we have to use three different digits to form six numbers. And one more thing, children, here you have to don't repeat the digit in more than one. So here in this number I can repeat any digit in two times? No. So you have to write like that. Next, 8.13, children. Form the different numbers using the digits 4, 7 and 6. The digit at the 100 place are given. Remember not to repeat the digits in a number. So complete the table. So here given three different digits. What are they? 4, 7 and 6. So you have to form possible 3 digit number. So here in 100 place also, in 100 place digits given, you have to write tens place and ones place and write the number, write the form of numbers here. Okay, children, I think are you clear? So you are already given 100 place of the digits. Just you have to write ones and tens and don't repeat the digits in more than one. And you have to write the form of number here. Okay, children, so this is about, this is your homework and this is about today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day. You have to do the given homework and send to me, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.